from Silsbee, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Well, Gang, Big Show is taking credit for waking up Mark Henry, but at this point, given what we've seen from the world's strongest man in recent weeks, Big Show may live to regret that.
Yeah, I think you're right, Cole. We've seen a new side of Mark Henry of late. How about capital punishment when Henry slammed Big Show through the announce table? I mean, that was unreal. You remember that, Cole?
Oh, yeah.
Standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 485 pounds, here is the Big Show.
Big Show admitted last Friday on SmackDown that he started all this. He attacked Mark Henry out of frustration from a situation involving Alberto Del Rio a number of weeks ago, and it's ballooned into this.
Well, Big Show says he lit a fire under Mark Henry.
As we started, let me provide you with some statistics so you can put all this into perspective. Big Show has 37-inch thighs.
Wow.
Mark Henry's thighs are 34 inches in circumference.
Oh, my gosh. Not for nothing, but who's the unlucky guy whose job it was to measure those two guys' thighs?
Big Show's chest, 67 inches. Mark Henry's, 62. Big Show's shoe size, an amazing 22.5E. Mark Henry's, 20.
Was it you, Cole, that measured their feet and their thighs?
Yep.
You know, Cole, I had the unfortunate privilege of competing against Mark Henry in his very first ever match back in 1996. I knew then that he was going to be a force. I just didn't realize how long it would take.
Of course, King conveniently left out of the results of that match. For those who keep in score at home, Mark Henry defeated the King that night via submission.
Yeah, thanks for reminding me, but you don't have to rub it in, Cole. Hey, listen, you would have given up too if you were caught in that backbreaker. That thing was vicious.
In all seriousness, though, King, you're right. It's taken Mark Henry longer than expected to reach his full potential, but now that he's here, look out. It doesn't look like anybody can slow the world's strongest man down.
Man, Mark just about demolished him there.
The kick connects.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Let's not forget, Big Show had that knee seriously injured a couple months ago when he was run over by Alberto Del Rio's car.
You would have to think Mark Henry will talk.
That's it. He's done.
Ever since Mark Henry was drafted to SmackDown back in April, we've been witness to an amazing evolution. The world's strongest man has been absolutely unstoppable.
Yeah, just look at what he did to Kane a few weeks ago on SmackDown. Henry's world's strongest slam flattened the big red monster like a pancake. Huge power move. That landed like a ton of bricks.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Look at this! Mark Henry! That's it! He's out!
Everywhere these two superstars go, they leave destruction in their wake.
There's a cover!
And he manages. The shoulder up.
This guy's just getting worn out. Whoa!
He's measuring.
What a move!
Uh-oh, look at this!
Oh, what a devastating move by Mark Henry.
For 15 years, the WWE Universe has been waiting for Mark Henry to wake up.
Mark Henry delivering crippling.
Look at this!
Mark Henry, an upset win.
Here is your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
The world's strongest man has defeated the world's largest athlete.
Man, who would have thunk it? Mark Henry with a huge win. Well, everything Mark Henry and the Big Show do is huge. But wait, what? Is Henry not finished here? What's he thinking? All right, now, I have to leave Mark Henry with a big, big victory here. Wait a minute. Maybe Mark Henry is not through. Look at this, Cole.
Henry with the chair.
You've won the match, Henry. What are you doing? Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Look at... Oh, come on now.
Putting that steel chair over the ankle and leg of the Big Show.
Oh, my God, King. Oh, my God, Mark Henry, 400-plus pounds. 400-plus pounds.
They can snap his leg. Look out.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God, they may have done it. The Big Show's leg may be broken. What was Mark Henry thinking? This may have ended the career of the Big Show.
A dominant performance by Henry, and then that brutal assault.
I can't ever remember Big Show being treated like this.